very, very easy to look at the problems, the issues, what we still need to achieve. You know, but actually, today's been a real celebration of how far we've come. The new thing that really came out to me was just how important it is to get the men on board. It's a half and half, you know, it's a two-way street here. And if we keep ostracizing men or feeling that, you know, leave them feeling they are ostracized, then we're not actually going to progress.